I'm so glad you could come.
Yeah. I didn't know you were coming to town.
I have a speaking engagement in Baton Rouge, and I thought it would be an opportune time to catch up with your progress.
I tell ya, progress ain't too good. I found out a lot of stuff, but so far, no Johnny favorite.
How unfortunate.
All I got is a belly full of hocus pocus and, three stiffs.
Stiffs?
Yeah. Dead bodies, Mr. Cyphere. Murders.
Murders?
Yeah. Mm. I got, Fowler, Johnny's doctor, bumped himself off. I got this old voodoo guy, Toot Sweet. He got choked to death with a part of the body meant for pissing with.
This is a church, Mr. Angel.
Well, I'll tell you something. I know it's a church, but there's a lot of religion going around with this thing. It's very weird. And I don't understand it. It's ugly.
They say there's just enough religion in the world to make men hate one another, but not enough to make them love.
Oh, is that what they say? I'll tell you something, Mr. Cyphier. There wasn't too much love around for Johnny Favorite. All right, that guy was bad luck. And it's starting to rub off on me. I'm a murder suspect already in two cases. The police found my name and my address in Toot Sweet's hand.
I know, Winesap told me. You must be careful, Mr. Angel. And the third, you said there were three murders.
I checked out Johnny's old society girlfriend, Margaret Kuzmark. Do you know her?
Vaguely.
Vaguely? Hey, let me tell you, I'm a little fed up with fucking vaguely. Vaguely is putting a noose around my neck and I'm starting to choke, all right? So, Mr. Cypher, did you know her or not?
I knew about her, but I never actually knew her.
All right, well, I'll tell you what. She was doing my chart. I gave her Johnny's birth date, February 14th. Except someone got to her and took out their own Valentine's card. They split her open. And they cut out her heart. I guess she couldn't predict the future for herself.
The future isn't what it used to be, Mr. Angel. And your conclusions?
I haven't any. Except all I know is Johnny's running around bumping off everyone he used to know. And more, it's me who's on the line for it. I'm being set up and it's scaring the shit out of me, all right? So why don't you just tell me and level with me what the fuck is going on here?
Just Johnny Favorite and the debt that's owed to me, Mr. Angel. I have old-fashioned ideas about honor. You know, an eye for an eye, things like that.
Who the fuck are you, Cypher?
Watch your language.
Hey, I don't give a fuck if this is a church, okay? Churches give me the creeps. I don't like churches.
Are you an atheist?
Yes, I am. I'm from Brooklyn.
I'll be in town for a day or two. Let me know what else you find, and if you need more money.
No, the money's fine. But if I ain't careful, that $5,000 you gave me could just buy me a seat on the electric chair.